have a chance for our music to be distributed or heard without you. So we appreciate, I speak on behalf of all artists who have not had a chance to talk. And I want to just speak on all of our behalf and say thank you. Also, I want to share this real quick. I was back there. And sometimes when you have an occupation or a vocation where you have to serve people on a regular basis, whether that's week by week, day by day, where you have to help them be propelled into their future, sometimes the epidemic that comes with that is that you're lacking someone to help push you into yours. So you spend time pushing everyone else, you spend time promoting everyone else, and you can't even be like Jesus and at least get one to come back and say thank you. But while I was back there at the table, the Lord said, just to share this with you real quickly, and we're going to sing, is that what's about to happen for a lot of you in this room is you're about to hit a season where he allows you to breathe again. What that means is that what you've had to walk through in life and in ministry and in business has literally begun to take the breath out of your ministry, the breath out of your body. But God said, I have not forgotten your labor of love. I have not forgotten when you put yourself out to put somebody else on. I have not forgotten when you went without to make sure somebody had it. God said, I'm about to bring you into a place where I allow you to breathe again. What does that mean, Vaughn? What it means is you're going to find yourself saying, the thing that used to take your breath away, the thing that used to make you cry, we're going to say anything in a minute, the thing that used to make you sit up all night, you're going to hit time yourself in a resting moment and you just go. So just in case you don't get what I'm talking about, so I can sing this little song here, I want you just to take a deep breath and let it out. Y'all didn't do it right. One more time. Take a deep breath. Let it out. Now look at somebody next to you, someone tell them, say, get used to that, because that's about to be your lifestyle. No more will you be suffocated by the avenues that you tried to create. For I wish I had a church right here. No longer will you be suffocated by having a heart for people who don't have a heart for you. He told me to be myself, that's just who I am. Thank y'all, and someone said, thank y'all for everybody. Thank y'all for everybody that played the song. You deserve it, all right. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. Thank you, fam. That's it. I gotta do a new song. Play the track. He said one time, F. All of the glory, all of the music belongs to you. Just the drums. All of the glory belongs to you. All of the glory belongs. I know you're an announcer, but don't let just sing for a moment. Let's do it together. All of the glory, Lord. All of the now we don't need no music. Come on, say you deserve it. You deserve it. Yeah. With the tears rolling down my face, don't I say? No. I say you deserve it. Yeah.
Next part goes like this. going to sing with Nero, but I have a new single that we just finished recording, and I'll sing that, and then Nero will come, and we'll sing together. I thank you so much for all that you've done for us through the years. It's just a blessing to be among those. 2014, I died, but God brought me back to life. Amen. And the reason he brought me back to life is because I'm not empty yet. And so the title of the new song is, We Honor You. Start it over. You done.
Bishop Norman Hutchins. Come on, bless you. Glory to God.